Welcome, future CPA, to the head-to-head comparison smackdown of Becker CPA Review versus Wiley CPAexcel. So these two titans of the CPA exam review course industry are by far the two most popular courses today, and yet they're oh so different, meaning that for some folks, picking the wrong course here could be the difference between passing the CPA exam and failing. So fun fact, I was one of those people who made the wrong choice, so we'll be covering that a little bit later. So let's break down the pricing, the video lectures, the CPA exam questions, the customer support, the software access time, and all the wonderful study supplements that these courses offer so that you can make the right choice for your specific situation and reduce your risk of failing the CPA exam. Now, before we dive into the comparison, I did want to let you know about three pieces of bonus content that I put together just for you that will really complement this video that you can find in the video description and the comment section below. And this bonus content is significantly going to help you in your purchasing decision and passing the CPA exam. So the first bonus content is my free CPA exam study personality quiz. So you really need to understand that everybody learns differently, and before you can make the right CPA review course investment, you need to understand how you personally learn best and which course is going to cater to your study personality strengths. So if you don't know your study personality yet, I highly recommend finding it at freecpaquiz.com, and be sure to select the brand new CPA candidate option. So next up is my exclusive discount for both of these courses. So I was able to twist their arms into allowing me to share their biggest discounts currently available just for my viewers. So to claim these discounts, you will need to head to the video description or the comment section directly below this video to find the most current promo codes that are available. Now, I will mention that I do receive a small commission if you use these links, but if this head-to-head comparison has helped you in any way, I'd love your support because, as you will notice, I keep my channel completely ad-free just for you. Now, finally, I'm also super excited to be able to give my viewers my best-selling Amazon book for completely free. It's the Start, Study, and Pass the CPA Exam Fast, the proven 8-step CPA exam study playbook. So you can grab instant access to this book at freecpabook.com, which you can find again in the description or the comment section below. All right, so with all that being said, let's get on with the show. All right, welcome to Becker CPA Review. So before we dive into the actual course itself, I wanted to give you a brief overview of what you get if you invest in Becker CPA Review course and a little bit about the pricing. So their self-study course is, you know, it's a four-part program. It includes, you know, 100 plus hours of instruction, 6,200 multiple choice questions, over 300 task-based simulations. They've started using this new thing called Adapt2U, which we'll be covering later. And a whole lot of other content that you can use to prepare for the CPA exam, such as like two mock exams and so forth. So in terms of pricing, so basically you can buy a single section for about $1,000, or you can get all four sections if you buy it as a bundle for $3,393, which, let me tell you, is by far, by about $1,000, the most expensive CPA review course currently on the market. And the reason they can do this is because they are the biggest name in the industry, and they've really teamed up with all the public accounting firms that are out there, who then, you know, the public accounting firms will then provide Becker for all of their new employees. So for those of you who don't have a firm paying for Becker for you, it's a little, it sucks because they pass that additional cost on to you and you're forced to shell out $3,393. So my guess is the reason you're watching this video is because you're not sure if Becker CPA Review is worth all this money. So that is what we're going to be discussing today as we go through all the different features. All right, so let's dive into the different pricing options and what's included with Wiley CPAexcel. So as you can see, there's three different course offerings. So they range in price from $2,450
to $1,700. And again, these prices are before discount. So if below this video, there is a discount that you can use that will apply up to 20% off of these prices. So go ahead and let's see here. So obviously the Platinum CPA Review Course is the most comprehensive. So it includes the virtual classroom series. So this is like a live virtual webinar type instruction for each section of the CPA exam. It includes an additional 4,200 multiple choice questions and simulations. It comes with their focus notes, which are basically a printout of all the slides, and then the print flashcards as well. Now, for both the gold and silver and platinum, you get unlimited access, access to the video lectures. So there's 130 plus hours of video instruction, 8,000 multiple choice, you know, hundreds of simulations and written communications, and you get access to all 4,000 digital flashcards. You also get the study planner and the companion mobile app, which does sync directly between the computer software and the mobile software. So everything is in sync. So for a true study anywhere at any time study experience. And then for the gold and platinum, you get access to the professor mentoring, which is like their online homework help type forum where you can ask a question and one of their experts will get back to you. So a ton of value for a much more reasonable price. So for example, Becker, it comes in at $3,400. So after discounts, you get a significant amount of savings compared to a course like Becker, and a ton more content and study materials as well that I would argue is very comparable. So that is basically the course offerings and the pricing for Wiley CPAexcel. All right, guys, so welcome to the Becker CPA Review actual self-study online course. So the first thing I want to look at, of course, is lectures. So for each section, you're going to have between 10 and 6 modules that you'll have to get through. And something that's new for this year is that Becker actually breaks down each of these primary modules into sub-modules as well. So let's take a look at F2 here. So as you can see, instead of watching one super long lecture, they now break them up into, you know, 15-minute lectures, give or take a few by a few minutes. So this is a big shift in the whole learning process for Becker CPA Review, because in the past it was you would sit for 2 to 3 hours and watch a single lecture and it would cover all of this. And now it looks like they're starting to break things up, which is definitely a move in the right direction. So let's go ahead and take a look at a sample question. Oh, and I should mention that the new Adapt to You technology is essentially, it's just a pre-assessment. So basically they're going to give you a sample quiz and you'll answer the questions. And then based on how well you do, if you get above 80%, then they'll give you a recommendation for what you should do. So it's not exactly the most advanced technology that's out there. And honestly, I don't know if taking a pre-assessment really proves that you will know something on exam day, because maybe you know it now, but by exam day you'll forget it. So I would recommend not necessarily using the pre-assessment. You know, use it as a guide. So maybe if you get above 80%, I would still at least read the textbook to make sure there's nothing in there that you didn't know, and so forth. So again, the Adapt to You to me is not that impressive. And honestly, it could probably hurt you in the long run if you're not careful. Okay, so with that being said, let's take a look at the lecture. Okay, so let's see, this dashboard looks completely different as well. So you're going to have a page from the textbook, and each page corresponds with an individual lecture. So basically there's a little intro video here. And you can make the video a little bit bigger. You can move it around. But the intro video is the only thing that will have an actual video. So once you actually dive into the video lectures themselves, it'll just be him talking and there won't be a talking head, which is kind of cool. So other options are you can turn the instructor's notes on and off. So Becker's famous for highlighting and underlining in your textbook. This stuff made me fall asleep, honestly, but it's nice that you can turn it all on so that if you just want to skim through the lecture, you can know, understand what's important, what's not. There's subtitles, and you can also increase the speed or decrease it, depending on what you would like to do. You can also take notes. You can also highlight within the electronic textbook, which is kind of cool. So now you don't need the actual physical textbook because those things are pretty heavy to lug around. And it's kind of nice because this will save into a database and you can come back to all the highlights and everything if you need to search. And then any bookmarks that will, yeah, so the highlight there pops up here in your little bookmark tab. So overall, it's very clean, very easy to use. I like that the instructor notes can pop on and off. So overall, I am a big fan of the Becker video lectures. I mean, these guys are super corny. You're going to roll your eyes a ton. There's definitely more energetic lecturers out there. But again, they get the job done in terms of presenting the material. Okay, so the next topic is video lectures that I want to cover that are offered by Wiley CPAexcel. So here's the dashboard. So you can access your syllabus here by clicking along the dashboard here. And as you can see, Wiley CPAexcel breaks things out into what they call bite-sized lessons. So within each of these sections will be a bunch of different subtopics. So you can click down and drill down into each individual topic, and then you can sequentially go through all of the content. They give you an estimate for the amount of time you need to spend here. When you set up your study planner correctly, it will let you know what your due date is, and then how much time you've actually spent, and then your overall grade as well. So let's drill down into the FASB one here, FASB and standard setting. Okay, so basically you have a lot of different options here. Again, the lecture here, as you can see, is 10 minutes long. So they keep by their mantra of bite-sized lessons. So there's not going to be any lectures that extend for an hour or 2 hours like some other courses that are out there. Basically, this whole dashboard is very customizable. It connects directly to a test bank, so you can test yourself on this particular knowledge or this particular topic. And then there's also professional mentoring, so like their accounting experts can help you with any questions you might have. You can also edit how the dashboard looks, the order it all is. So again, it takes a few minutes to get used to it, but once you get the hang of it, I think it turns into a very efficient way to study for the CPA exam. So you can do side by side, all sorts of different views. So again, let's watch a little bit of the lectures themselves.
The Financial Accounting Standards Board and Standard Setting. What are we going to cover? The primary managerial accounting information to help them.
So you can speed up the videos. You can turn on closed captioning. You can make it full screen. One thing I did notice is that it doesn't necessarily follow along with the textbook. So you will, you can either follow along with the slides here, or let's see if there's an option for the textbook. I think there should be, maybe not. But you'll have your flashcards as well. Oh, here it is, study guide. Oop. So we'll add that up there. Okay, so yeah, so here's your study guide. So you can follow along in here. You can highlight particular areas that will become searchable later. You can also make it side by side, which would probably make a little bit more sense here. Let's see, here's a video. So yeah, so you can mess around, figure out what works best for you. But overall, I found the lectures to be very engaging. I would like a little bit more connection to the textbook, but again, these lectures are so short that you're not going to fall asleep, and probably manually following along in your textbook is good for you to keep your focus. So that basically covers the lecture portion of Wiley CPAexcel. All right, so let's dive into the Becker multiple choice questions and simulations. So as I mentioned before, you have your skills practice, which is going to be your simulations practice, and then your multiple choice practice quizzes as well. So let's go ahead and open up a new one here and start with skills practice. So this will be a little bit of preparation for simulation. So there's basically a little intro video about discussing what you're going to be learning about accounting changes and error corrections and so forth. Let's see here, let's skip to the next page. And then you'll be doing a little learning about the analysis portion of this skill level. And then here's your practice simulation. So then you'll fill in the dollar amounts and so forth, and then you can explain it. So this will basically be a walkthrough of what the answer should be and so forth. So again, this is pretty innovative. I haven't actually seen any other CPA review courses focusing this much on the different skill levels. So this is definitely a welcome change. So basically you're just going to be given a bunch of sample simulations that you can complete with corresponding videos to walk you through it. In terms of multiple choice questions, let's go ahead and click begin. So this section, there's going to be 49 questions. We're not going to answer them all here, but to give you a basic idea, so you'll make a selection and then it will immediately let you know if you got the answer right or wrong. And each question is linked to the textbook, and you can also bookmark them. You'll see the total time spent, the total number of times that you've seen this question before, and all this fun stuff. And you can also link directly to academic support if you're having issues with this particular question. Okay, and then once you've completed it, it will give you all your statistics. You click OK, and then it will update here on the dashboard as you're progressing through. Now, let's see here. Oops, let's see. Let's go to F2 here. So I will say that after each module, there's going to be a progress test. So this is going to be where you can take a practice exam over everything you've learned up to this point. And there's all sorts of reports and save tests and so forth. So let's go ahead and click a new test. So you can select all the units or just one if you want to only do F2. Make a selection here. Let's do 5 questions, begin the test. And again, it's very similar, except this time when you make a selection, it doesn't give you the answer. So let's walk through this. Then you end the progress test. Okay, and then you'll see your overall analytics. So how you're doing based on each individual module, and you can break it down even farther into the individual submodules as well, which is pretty cool. And then it will give you your overall progress reports and all that. So again, it gives you a lot of data, and you can really use this data to understand where you're struggling and where to actually spend your time studying. Okay, so once you've completed a lecture within Wiley CPAexcel, the next step would be to either take an assessment, or you can take a practice exam or head to the test bank. So those are the 3 primary options that you have. So I would recommend when you're in the learning stage to take an assessment. So this is going to test you on the knowledge that you just learned. So you can do study mode or exam mode. I would recommend study mode, and you can begin the assessment. And it's going to give you, it looks like, a bank of 8 questions. So again, this is pretty similar to what you'll see on the real CPA exam, but during study mode, it will let you know which question is right or wrong. So you can click around until you get it right if you're guessing, or if you're studying, you can look at the explanations and learn from them as well. So you'll have access to a calculator, and then you can flag questions and they'll be saved in the analytics and all that fun stuff. So pretty standard here. The explanations clearly let you know why the question is right or wrong. And boy, are there a lot of questions, which is great. You can never have too many multiple choice questions and so forth. So let's go ahead and click out of here. Oops. Save and quit. And then look at the results. So basically, they'll lay out each question. So if you were in exam mode, then you would be able to go through each question and look at why you got the answer right or wrong. But again, I would recommend starting in study mode. So then you can retake the flag, retake complete, or retake overall, and so forth. So it's pretty nifty, and it really gives you a lot of detail so that you can know exactly where you're at by the subtopic. So I love how everything is broken down to the subtopic level. So as you can see here, here's all the subtopics broken out, and you can deep dive into each individual one if you want to say you're performing poorly in the overview of US GAAP, you can take a quiz specifically over that particular subtopic, and there's 67 total questions. So, and this is like this for every single topic. Now, practice exam, this is the actual practice exam itself. So they give you two real-to-life type exams, or you can set up an unlimited practice exam, which will give you a new one. So these are going to be brand new multiple choice questions that aren't seen anywhere else, and I would save those for the end. Now, I will mention that if you invest in the Platinum course or buy their test bank separately, they do have a separate test bank option here. So this is a completely different data set of analytics, and it's completely fresh multiple choice questions. But you can expect the same quality of multiple choice questions from this test bank as you will from their primary CPA review course. So let's take a look at some simulations here as I log back in. So excuse the load time. Internet's running slow today. All right, so let's take a look at the test bank and select task-based simulations. And we'll do some over that particular subtopic. Okay, so as you know, simulations are a huge portion of your grade now. So Wiley CPAexcel makes sure to provide you with tons of examples so that you can prepare and understand what's what to expect and help with your understanding of the material as well. So of course you get all the options to visually adjust as you will see on the real exam, spreadsheet, calculator, authoritative literature, all of that fun stuff. So they more than prepare you for the CPA exam. Now, something that I wish Wiley CPAexcel had that courses like Becker CPA Review do have is video lectures related to answering simulations. So they called it skill level testing. So hopefully this is something that will be pushed out in the future, just because simulations are such a huge portion of your exam. So it's a little bit of a knock that they just give you the simulations and then provide you with the explanations, but don't really provide any necessary video lecture guidance for why a question is right or wrong, or walk you through examples. So that's a small thing. And if you're somebody who likes teaching yourself, then the explanation should be good enough. And honestly, to me, learning from multiple choice questions and from your textbook are the most efficient way to learn. So answering simulations isn't necessarily a good way to learn, just because simulations are completely random. So if you know what's in the textbook, then you're going to be able to answer the simulations. So just something to keep in mind as you're making your purchasing decision. And let's see here. Oops. Okay. Let's see here. So that pretty much wraps up the simulations and the multiple choice questions options available for CPAexcel. All right. So let's discuss Becker's CPA candidate customer support options. So basically, their business hours are Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 7:30 p.m. Central Time, and then they have a few hours on Saturday in the morning that are also available. In terms of chat, they're only available Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Central Time, and they're closed on the weekend. So to me, this is a little bit frustrating, because if I'm a CPA candidate working full time, then the majority of the time I'm going to have questions during the weekend, and I would really hope to have a response. But if you submit a question at, 8 o'clock on a Friday evening, after they've shut down their customer support, you likely, unless you get lucky and get a response Saturday morning, you might not get a response until Monday or Tuesday. So, that's the problem with having a huge CPA review course in your corner, is that they can't give you individualized personal support, and you will probably have to wait at least 2 to 3 business days to get a response. So for me, this would be very frustrating, especially if I had an urgent question or something that I really didn't understand. So, I understand why they can't keep it all open 24/7, just because they're such a massive company. But again, if you want more personalized support, I would not recommend Becker for their customer support. And, it's a little frustrating considering you're paying $3,400 to use their course that you couldn't have, you know, more instant phone access or something like that to get your questions answered more quickly. All right, so Wiley CPAexcel has some amazing customer support. So they're available 24/7, unlike courses like Becker CPA Review. So you can submit an email to them, or they have a live chat specialist, which will be online certain hours of the day, and you're able to ask questions through the chat bot or a chat window as well, and a real live person will be there to answer your questions. So I found through using this particular service that I got a very timely response, and it was very helpful. So when using Wiley CPAexcel, you can be rest assured that you will be able to get your question answered in a timely manner. So you also have within the mentored discussion. So this is going to be within, let's see here, the syllabus. And let's dive into one of these here. Okay, we'll go to the FASB and standard setting. Change the view. Okay, mentoring. So if you're a platinum user, you can set up this is essentially a forum where you can pose questions, and then Professor Bain, it looks like he's primarily the go-to guy here for FAR, but he'll get back to you with a response. So any questions that you might have, you can post a question here in the forum, and either another student or hopefully a professor will get back to you in a timely manner. Okay, so course access is extremely important to me, and Becker CPA Review, considering that you're paying $3,400 for their course, does not really do this. So they give you 18 months worth of access to their course, and then they offer what's called the Becker Promise Policy. So there's a lot of red tape that you have to go through. So basically, you have to complete the majority of their course, which includes getting you have to complete 100% of the skills practice, or at least view it. And then you have to correctly complete 90% of the multiple choice questions and simulations for each section, in order to qualify. So that, you know, to me, that can create a lot of busy work because, you only got 75% of the multiple choice questions right, and then you're scrambling at the end of your 18-month period because life got in the way and you got put behind, or, you know, what life happens. And then all of a sudden, you have to go through and figure out what all the right what the right answers are for all these extra multiple choice questions. So, you know, maybe you've answered all the questions, but you just haven't gotten them right yet. So it creates a whole lot of busy work that, and if you don't do it, then you'll have to pay the full price again for Becker, which is just crazy. So, it's a little frustrating, and I did use Becker and I fell into this exact same scenario, and I had to find a different CPA review course, right in the middle of studying for CPA exam. So it was extremely stressful, and it just seems kind of crazy considering how much you're paying for Becker. So, just be aware of the red tape. And, 18 months, it can go by extremely quickly. The tons and tons of red tape, and you have to submit it. And it gets even more complicated if you're going to a live classroom setting as well. So just be aware, that's what Becker's course access policy is, that it's basically 18 months, or if you don't pass the CPA exam within 18 months, then you have to provide them with a ton of data showing that you completed nearly 100% of their course. So access to your software. This will take me about 10 seconds to explain. No matter what package you pick with Wiley CPAexcel, they partner with you until you pass guaranteed, with free online content and courseware updates until you pass. So there's no red tape, no expectations of you. Basically, every single year they'll contact you to be like, hey, are you still studying? Have you passed yet? And you can say, nope. And then they'll renew your access and update your software for free. So Becker CPA Review, they have pretty standard supplements, and one really weird one. They've got a final review product, which is basically a high-level video summary. They have a fast pass, which is basically an intense. If you want to pass the CPA exam quickly, you can take the fast pass. The Atlanta Intensive, this is a five-week course that's 100% live. If you want live classroom setting, they have flashcards, both digital and printed, supplemental questions, so basically like a test bank. Then they have a mobile app, which is really cool because you can basically, it syncs with your desktop or laptop software. So you basically, what's on your app is also happening on your computer, and it all syncs up. So you can truly study anywhere, which is pretty neat. And then this is the weird one. So Accounting for Empire. So it's a game that I guess you can play. I personally would not use it, but they're trying to create a fun and engaging way to learn, but to me it's kind of corny and kind of a gimmick. But if you want to test it out, feel free, and maybe you will learn something. But I feel like there's much more efficient ways to learn than doing that. So overall, their supplements are reasonably priced. I mean, they do have the Becker Premium attached to them. So for example, flashcards here. Let's take a look here. Printed flashcards are added to my cart. So, you know, you're going to expect to pay. Come on. So about $180. That's pretty comparable to the other CPA review courses. So again, the supplements are definitely good. I use the Becker flashcards as well, so I would highly recommend using them if you can. But if you already have the full course, you do have access to the digital flashcards, so you don't necessarily need the printed ones. But overall, I think the flashcards are probably the most important, and if you fail the section of the CPA exam, I would probably invest in their test bank as well. If need be. So Wiley CPAexcel, they have some very interesting study supplements. So they offer just their straight online test bank. So this is about 4,000 plus multiple choice questions. So this is extremely affordable. So if you're somebody who's struggling with the CPA exam, this is a great option for you to get some fresh multiple choice questions. They also offer a virtual classroom series. So this is for folks who need a lot of structure and need somewhere to go. So technically you don't have to go anywhere, but you need to show up live to watch the webinar. And then you can get your answers, your questions answered live, which is pretty cool. They also offer their study guide. So this is just their textbooks, standalone, printed flashcards, and then focus notes, which are basically printouts of all their notes. So again, pretty standard study supplements, but their online test bank definitely shines, and their virtual classroom series is an interesting option for those of you who need a lot of structure. Holy moly, future CPA, we just covered a ton of information. So what's my final recommendation here? Well, I believe based on everything that I've seen after extensive testing, overall winner here is Wiley CPAexcel. And the reason I say this is really, they just give you better value for your money. So if you are paying out of pocket, you get more multiple choice questions. Comparable video lectures that aren't nearly as overwhelming. They're more bite-sized, so you can easier to consume over time. You get a ton better value from the software license, so unlimited access. So Wiley CPAexcel, they stand behind their product and will give you free updates until you pass, which is something that Becker will not do. Better customer support. So their support is 24/7, and you can expect a response within 24 hours, whereas Becker is more like, 2 to 3 business days, and they're not open during the weekends except for a couple hours there and Saturday morning. So, personally, if I had to retake the entire CPA exam, I would absolutely pick Wiley CPAexcel over Becker every day of the week. So, again, don't take my word for it, though. In the comment section and the video description, I've included links to the free trials for both of these courses. So I urge you to try them both, compare them. Also, be sure to take my free CPA exam study personality quiz. It's going to help you determine which, based on your personal study personality, which course is better for you. And also, I've got a flash sale going right now for Wiley CPAexcel that you can find down in the comment section as well. So be sure to check that out, as it will be going away very soon, as a flash sale would. So thanks again for watching. I know this has been a ton of information. I hope you've learned a lot and understand now what you need to be looking for when investing in a CPA review course. So best of luck.